from 9:30 to 5:30. I think you'll enjoy it. This is one of my favorite fish. It's the flounder. You can catch them all along the coast, but most people usually either gig them or catch them on live bait. Let's go down to Corpus Christi right now as Doug Bird is going to show us how to catch these fish on artificial lures just like this one. I can't begin to estimate how much money I've spent on broil flounder in restaurants, because I can't think of a better tasting fish, but I've always had trouble catching these flat-sided two-tone beauties. Trouble, that is, until guide Doug Bird of Corpus Christi took head and tackle rep Wayne Miller and myself for a quick lesson in flounder fishing in the Intercoastal Canal land cut south of Corpus. We baited up with hoagie tautails and got ready for our lesson.
Got him, don't you? What you got there?
Flounder, I'm sure.
Boy, he hit that tautail, didn't he?
Yep.
Oh, it's a big old flatty.
Y'all ought to sack all the flounder you want up right along there.
Well, we'll, there's fish right after yours.
He's still after.
Uh-huh.
That's a pretty little flounder, wasn't it?
Yeah. I might have to pull out a little, Clyde. Yeah. That's the hardest thing for people to learn to do is to bow your, I call bowing it to the flounder.
Drop your rod tip?
Yeah, drop your rod tip and let them take it. And some days you can swim it along the bottom, but most people haven't got the patience to keep your bait down on the bottom. But what you want to do is find this drop off in these canals where they, and bounce that worm off the grass,
mm-hmm.
up real shallow, and then bounce it down the bank itself. Slow, just kind of swim it down and,
mm-hmm.
and bring it down slow.
Well, I like bass fishing in that
respect.
Yeah,
yep. And a lot of times you never feel a strike. You think you're hung up on bottom.
Mm-hmm. He's just taking it, hadn't he?
Yep.
What do you got there?
Little trout or redfish? Little redfish.
Is it a little red?
Yep.
I'll be darned. Catching everything on that hoagie.
Now, let me tell you what, in the fall, in spring, you'll pick up some big redfish along here. Like up to 40 inches.
Look at that. It's a needle gar.
He nailed it, boy.
Boy, did he ever.
Come on, little. Here's one behind it.
Yeah.
I almost don't like these things. They look too much like snakes. Slimy little
book. They are slimy.
They stink. Oh. Boy, them little ones make good trout bait.
Oh, mouthful of cereal.
Yeah.
Here's one. Finally hooked a flatty. Finally hooked me a garbage can lid. After several misses. Ooh, that's some fine eating. Do you know it?
Yep.
About a $10 ticket right there in the grocery store.
Now, 7.7%.
Oh, gracious. I believe yours is bigger than mine by about twice. Did you flip him off?
Yep.
Come here, sweetheart. Come here, sweetheart. Now, watch those teeth, fish. Watch those teeth, fish.
Hey. I don't tell you.
What you got?
Well, whatever I can catch up to it, I think I can set the hook on it. Nope. It was a flounder. I just never
could catch him, huh?
He had it in his mouth.
Couldn't catch him.
I just couldn't catch up. The high-speed reel.
Here's one.
High-speed reel.
That's a nice flounder here. Golly, that's a big old flounder.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice flounder.
Oh, baby.
aren't they pretty? I knew that was a good one because he slipped my drag a couple of times. That's some serious eating right there.
I'm gonna tell you what, Roger.
Yeah.
I've seen people sit right at this corner here and catch 100 flounder in 4 hours.
Is that right?
Three or four guys.
Well, they sure are pretty fish, and I know how good they are to eat because I have eaten a many of them. Here's one. Mr. Miller be saying hello to flatfish.
Hello, flatfish.
Sure is fighting deep, isn't he?
Yep.
Laying down there, huh?
Look, it might be a pretty good one. What do you think?
Good one.
Oh, yeah, you want the net?
Yeah.
Well, the show off, you might want.
Yeah, we might want to show that one off. That's a beauty there.
That's about half the size I just caught.
Half the size.
Here's one. Oh, look at it. Now, this one's fighting on top,
yeah.
Wayne. Look at this guy.
I love it when they come out like this.
Kind of toe dancing. Kind of like a fat gal toe dancing, no? Ooh, he's...
Yeah,
well,
you better redo your line after that.
Yeah.
That booger.
I don't know if we...
Look at the... Roger.
Beautiful fish. Hold that one up, Wayne. Beautiful fishing.
Can you see them both?
White on one side and sand on the other.
There we go.
Flounder time.
Look at,
this is fun fishing, isn't it?
Nah, he's not as big as yours.
This baby is scooting. I'm telling you, he is scooting. Look at this big old flatty.
Well, it's nice.
Man, that'd cost you a fortune in HEB, wouldn't it? Now down at the restaurant, stuffed with crab meat. Oh, boy. Golly Moses. And we're here we are catching them and throwing them back.